Our goal with NEJM Resident 360 is to make residency easier for medical trainees. So we have a variety of educational offerings and interactive discussion boards, and now we have a podcast on the website.
Curbside Consults is a podcast series where we take the articles that are published in the journal and use expert speakers to delve into the literature surrounding that topic, but also more into the article and how that's going to be practice changing.
Mm-hmm. So we try to cover what is relevant, particularly for residents and medical students, and we try to cover obviously what is current as well. And in addition to the main podcast that is Curbside Consults, this year we've also created a spin-off called Statistical Reviews, which tries to delve deeper into some of the statistical concepts that are related with the primary literature.
Oftentimes as residents, there are a lot of statistical concepts that are kind of confusing. And the point with the Statistical Review podcast really is just to make statistics more accessible and easier for residents, because it's something that we've struggled with as residents and fellows. Mm-hmm. So just to give you an idea of topics we've covered recently, we've done intention to treat, we've done power, and we're going to be publishing one on inferiority trials.
And in terms of the Curbside Consults or the actual podcast itself, so we've tried to cover a range of topics with that as well. So earlier on in the year, we've done acute myocardial infarction and cardiogenic shock. One of our most recent episodes that went out was about thromboprophylaxis in patients with cancer using some of the newer anticoagulation agents. And some of the future podcasts that we're going to be taping includes an episode on e-cigarettes that's very topical now and covers both pediatric and adult patients, as well as looking at common things like diabetes and antibiotics.
We try to have experts that are in the field, and so our speakers have really ranged from editors that are here at the journal and to local experts, and we're going to be featuring experts that are just outside of Boston as well.
Mm-hmm. And we're very mindful that in addition to having a core US audience, that New England Journal of Medicine really is an international resource. So when we choose our experts and we choose our topics, we're really mindful of trying to keep that broad exposure so that it can be relevant to medical students and to residents across all countries.
As the form changes of the podcast and with the new edition of Statistical Review, if you have any topics or questions you have, we'd love to hear from you. You can always email us at residents360@nejm.org.
Or you can provide us any feedback anywhere that you can find our podcast. So our podcasts are available on all the usual platforms such as iTunes, Google Play, and also via the New England Journal of Medicine Resident 360 website, where you can find our link and give us feedback as well.
I think all of the podcasts have been a lot of fun to work on. I think with each of them, we're learning something new, and that's part of the fun experience of doing these. It's been a lot of fun really going into that literature and discussing, you know, what we think are core points, key points that residents and learners need to know about.
Having started Statistical Review, I've actually found that to be, although statistics are traditionally considered such a dry topic, actually having to sit down, work with the statistical editors and consultants here at New England Journal of Medicine, it's been quite a steep learning curve, but it's been something that I think we as the editorial fellows have found quite useful in producing. So we hope that that content is useful for our listeners as well. We really consider Curbside Consults as very complementary to the core material that is covered in rotation prep. So the best way to think about the two of them is that rotation prep offers you the kind of basics, the foundation information that you need to get yourself prepared as you go into a new rotation. And then Curbside Consults kind of complements that core information with some up-to-date information of the latest trials that might not necessarily make it to textbooks or to other resources that you can access immediately.
Well, there are a lot of great resources on resident360.nejm.org, like journal clubs, online discussions, and even a podcast. In order to access rotation prep, you have to have an individual or institutional subscription to NEJM, NEJM Journal Watch, or NEJM Knowledge Plus. Most residents and medical students have access through an institutional subscription.